open settings, then tap on apps, then tap on permissions, then tap on auto start. So make sure that auto start has enabled for Amazon Alexa. If it not enabled, enable it, then restart your phone. Then go back, then again tap on apps under settings, then tap on manage apps, then from this list select Amazon Alexa, then tap on app permissions. So make sure that microphone has enabled, then location and contacts. So important thing is microphone. Make sure that microphone permission has given to Amazon Alexa. So after that, again go to settings, then go down, you can see Amazon Alexa there, tap on that, then enable hand-free, tap on hand-free, then tap on continue, then tap on continue again, then say Alexa. So we have to complete this training. We can see voice training complete. Yes, I want Alexa to respond while my phone is locked. Then tap on done. Okay. You can enable this option if you want to respond while locked. So now I have completed hands-free configuration. So let me check it. So if you go to my Alexa app, then go to devices, then tap on lights. I already configured Cisco smart LED Wi-Fi bulb. You can turn it on and off using Amazon Alexa. Alexa, turn off light. Alexa, turn on light. Alexa, turn on light. Alexa, turn off light.